the upper two chambers they contract at one time and the lower two chambers contract at the other time. Now say this is the upper ones and this is the lower one. When the right atrium and the left atrium pump, the left ventricle and the right ventricle receive the pumped blood from the above ventricles, above atria. Now when this contracts, this dilates or relaxes and receives the blood pump from the upper chambers. Now when this pumps, this relaxes, this receives blood from the right and left lungs and from the lower and upper part of the body, as I told you. And when this pumps, the pump blood is sent into the aorta and the pulmonary artery. So this is how the heart functions. And each time the heart pumps, it is known as beat. It is transmitted to all parts of the body at the superficial level when we palpate or when we try to feel. It is known as the pulse of that human being. Okay. So once the pulse is felt, it is known as the beat, and the average beat is around 70 to 80 per minute. And for the continuous flow of blood in the body, we require a constant back pressure to let the blood circulate into the body, into the most distal part of the body, in the same pressure. Now that is known as the blood pressure. Now to pump the blood to the last part of the body with the same pressure, so that oxygen is supplied to the last part of the body, the minimum pressure required is 120/80, as my colleague has already told you. Anything less than 16, this is the diastolic, this is the systolic, and this is the diastolic. Systolic is known as that which contracts. When the heart contracts, or when this part contracts, the blood pressure recorded is 120. When this relaxes, the blood pressure record is 80. So this is known as systolic, and this is known as the diastolic. Now the average blood pressure required to survive is 120/80. Minimum blood pressure required to live is 60 millimeters of mercury. That could be the diastolic. Diastolic means the relaxed blood pressure. Less than that, it is known as hypotension or low BP. So it is very detrimental for life. Now why this BP is required is, now some of the waste products are sent out through the body.